An interesting thing about women in our society. Women in our society are taught from a very early age that they want to meet Mr. Right, to settle down with Mr. Right, who's going to be a knight in shining armor, who's going to take care of them and protect them. He's going to have the following set of attributes. He's going to be sweet and smart and funny and playful and adventurous and good-natured and respectful and compliant and appreciative and thoughtful. He's going to be considerate. He's going to be sexy. He's going to be sexually interested in just them forever. Now, personally, I think it's an irrational proposition to tell your daughters, hey, hold out for someone who cannot possibly exist. But that set of characteristics cannot exist in anyone for very long. When a person is subject to infatuation chemistry, when they're completely smitten in fantastic sense of being enraptured and in love, what we refer to as romantic infatuation,